Sir, this is Dave Madison.
Good to meet you, sir.
How are you?
Surviving.
At 94, you never asked a question.
I was on the fantail of the San Francisco, and just then, these specially constructed aircraft with torpedoes coming in through, they went through AIA to avoid being detected. They were heading for Battleship Row, and as you know, they hit the Arizona, Oklahoma, and so on. And they opened fire on us. And one of the Marines and the color guard said, "They're Germans." He couldn't identify the symbol of the Japanese. Yeah. And that's when it, for us, started. See. You see the guys in the water, bodies in the water, and you just thank God you're not there, and you hope the damn thing will end. We wanted to come to the aid of the British. Here, their backs were against the wall. And Roosevelt used that as a reason to come to the British aid.